This video is about a bridal photo shoot I did. I was a model, and to be honest, it was so fun. It was just amazing. Like, the feeling is amazing and all that. I'm so tired right now. Like, I'm so tired. We were done by evening. We're done by evening, but when I came home, it was late and I couldn't, you know, talk to you guys. So it was like the next day. So this is the next day. I do hope you enjoy watching it, and just thumbs up this video and then share and then subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe. Just grab anything you can grab, then sit back, relax, and then enjoy watching the video.
Time for a love potion, a little sweet and spice. Throw it all in a cauldron, mix it up real nice. Fire.
She's a Mona Lisa, everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa, everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of a superstar. She looks so fly in those Gucci slides. Yeah, yeah, I wonder what she hides under her disguise. Yeah, 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 yeah. And all the girls around the world, they wanna be her. And all the dudes are trying to score like it's fever. She lives a double life, puts on a show. What's under this subtle smile, we'll never know. She's a Mona Lisa, everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. She's a Mona Lisa, everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her
designer. She designed this beautiful outfit that you saw in the video. And then her stylist, she made me look so gorgeous.
Oh, you look stunning.